Okay, my character is called Leslie Lam, and she's the Chief Engineer of the S.H.I.E.L.D. Science and Technology Pavilion at the Stark Expo.
DSE 嘅你会唔会而家忙紧大学 interviews 咧？又或者你搵紧工要面对一啲 interviews， 唔能够忽略嘅部分就系自我介绍。我相信你一定要一份稿啦，即系 CV。就算冇结构、内容、组织、表达，上网都好多教学。对于大部分人嚟讲，最难莫过于英文嘅读音，要讲得自然同埋有自信。Griff 今集会教你一个技巧。叫做 shadowing， 有四个步骤。首先，找一段你有兴趣的英文读音，有埋讲稿、内容大致要明白 5% 或者以上。听录音几次，留意发音同埋大致的抑扬顿挫，即是所谓的 intonation。然后跟住读音睇住讲稿，同讲者一齐读，每次加快速度，直到你的速度同讲者一样。最后录低自己，比较自己同埋讲者嘅分别，揾咗可以改善嘅地方，直到满意为止。这个技巧每日花半个钟学，任何语言都得嘅，连续做21日就会见到效果。篇章大约3篇就够，我有2篇视频，讲稿喺下面嘅说明文，你拣多一篇就够噶啦。我拣嘅第一段系。
My name is Tommy.People call me Mingjai. I'm 30 years old. I'm a full-time YouTuber.
In 2008, while studying economics at York University in Toronto, Mingjai found a job at a TV station.
I was just looking for money, for quick cash. I learned a lot of stuff. I became a news reporter, an editor, voiceover for news. I actually watch a lot of vlogs, even when I was working.
In March 2010, Mingjai lost his job after the station had a massive layoff.
I had as much time as I want, right?
So he made a video and posted it on YouTube. Mingjai won't disclose how much he earns. Besides making videos,
I do movie acting. I do sometimes TVC. I do shooting for MTV. You never know who is watching your video.And it happens to be a movie director. That's why I got a movie opportunity, right? My future goal is to become a movie director or maybe a producer.
如果你喜欢看片，又或者很难有文字稿，用字幕都可以，选几分钟，几一段就可以了。
Okay, my character is called Leslie Lam, and she's the chief engineer of the S.H.I.E.L.D.Science and Technology Pavilion at the Stark Expo, who oversees all the operation in Asia. She's a very intelligent person with a calm and confident personality, but she also has a sense, good sense of
humour. 我成日都話係學一個語言，其實係去嗰個地方住咧，你就會學得最快嘅，因為逼住你去講。其實細個嗰時候，小學喺香港嘅，咁學校有個好處咧，就係上英文堂咧，你唔可以講中文。一個字都不准，就算我哋想去洗手間你舉手你講中文佢唔俾你去嘅。去埋英國嘅時候就真係冇得你揀，每一日都係要講英文嘅時候，慢慢慢慢你會 pick up 到佢哋啲accent 啦，咁啊會進步得快啲。